Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Ella and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing my everyday makeup routine because it's been kind of highly requested. So we're just going to start right away because there's not really much else to say for the intro. So I usually don't wear foundation to school just because I don't like having that much stuff on my face all day. So we start with moisturizer. This is, I don't even know how to say that, Clinique? I don't know. So I just take a little bit of that. Oh, I need my mirror. So I just take a little bit of that and put it on my face and then rub it in. Okay, we've moisturized. Okay, next I take my Mario Badescu spray. I use this before and after. So this is kind of like just getting my face ready to have makeup on, and then I also kind of use it as a setting spray. I don't know if that's really what you're supposed to do, but so the first thing I do is take any kind of powder. This is CoverGirl stuff. I got this for Christmas, and I take a brush. I just spilled powder all over the place. You're going to tell very quickly that I am not a professional beauty guru. So we just take some of this, do a layer of it all over our face. Next, I take this smaller brush, and you can see I have like a little bit of acne. I like to take a little brush and take that same powder and just kind of cover it up as best as possible. And I just let that sit for a minute. So next we're going to move on to eyebrows. So I have this like eyebrow brush thing. This used to be like on like a, used to be on here, and then it fell apart. And I tried to tape it back together and it didn't really work. But anyway, I just brush my eyebrows out and kind of up. I'm like super natural with my eyebrows. This is all I do with them. I don't really fill them in or anything because I don't really need to or want to spend the time doing that. I'm pretty lucky with eyebrows. They grow pretty good and be dark and thick on their own. All right, those are eyebrows. Then we are going to curl our eyelashes. And this is super helpful because you don't have to wear as much mascara or any mascara at all. So I kind of just take my finger and like try to like spread them out. And then I take the other end of this eyebrow brush thing, and it's like an eyelash comb, but I just use that. So now I go back with my brush and I just like blend out that stuff I put on before. And then I do a second layer of this just for better coverage. So then we take our smaller brush, we do a little bit of like contour. So this is like almost gone, but I need a new one. So I do this color and I just do it right under my like cheekbones, I guess. Just the faces you have to make when you're putting on makeup are just ridiculous. So then I take my big brush again and I just blend it out so there's not like a distinct line. And then we do blush. But I just do a tiny bit of blush, like right on that part where you smile. And then I go back with the other brush again, the big brush, and blend it. It helps if you're smiling too when you do this, because you know exactly where it needs to go. We are looking better. Next is eyeshadow. Oops. Next is eyeshadow. So I don't do this every day, but if I feel like looking a little extra, then I do. And today, I mean, why not, since we're making a video and stuff. This is just a little CoverGirl palette. I also got this for Christmas. I do not use professional makeup. Like, so I'm gonna take this light color and just put this on my eye with like the blending stick thing that comes with them usually. But then I like to use an actual brush to blend it out. And I just covered my whole eyelids with that. I really like that because it's kind of like glittery. It kind of like adds something. And then I'm also gonna take, my gosh, I'm throwing things all over the place today. And then I'm gonna take this pink color, just like a tiny bit of it, and add it to like crease part on this side, and then blend that. Okay, those are my eyelids. You can't really see them. I'm sorry, I'm looking at the monitor a lot in this video because I keep trying to look at myself. But I have my mirror down here, so my brush literally falls apart. Need to buy new brushes. Did I not bring mascara over here? Okay. Here's my mascara. This is Maybelline mascara. I don't know if it's good or not, but it works for me. If it's a day that I am gonna wear mascara, because as you can see, like you can already see my eyelashes and stuff. Like I have pretty long eyelashes, like thick and long eyelashes to start with. But if I want to wear mascara, this is usually the stuff I use because it doesn't make it that clumpy and it lengthens them. Okay, literally, does anybody put mascara on with their mouth closed? Like, is that even a thing? I do my bottom lashes too if I'm gonna do the top, because I just think, for me at least, it looks weird if I only do the top, because then it looks like I don't have any bottom lashes. Okay, here's a question for you. When you do your like eye, like, so if you're right-handed, when you do your left eye, do you do it like across your nose like this, or do you like flip your hand and do it like that? Because I usually like start like this and then I flip my hand and I do it the other way. So I do both like at the same time. Comment down below how you put your opposite eye mascara on. But I hate doing my opposite eye because it always looks so much more clumpy. But yeah, those are my eyelashes. So we have to let those kind of like set and dry for a little bit. So now we are gonna start on lips. So I always take Burt's Bees lip balm or chapstick or whatever it is, or any kind. I just have Burt's Bees right now because I love it. And I always put chapstick on if I'm gonna do any kind of lip gloss or lipstick or anything. I usually have two go-to lipsticks. So either this e.l.f. like matte stuff, and that is that color. So that's like if I want, it's like if I want something a little bit more like darker, a little bit more fancy. I usually don't wear that one to like school or something. But the other one is Revlon. And this is like a double. So this side is the color. I'm like terrible though, but it's the bottom one. So it's a little bit pinker, a little more, you know, girly, a little happier and brighter. And then the other side is like just this like gloss, and I put it over to make it more shiny. So I think we're gonna do this one today. And now I need to go wash my arm. I'll be right back. I'm literally so dumb. Who wears a white like shirt when they're gonna do a makeup video? Like, why would I think that's gonna be a good idea? I already have like ice cream on it from Michaela's house. I literally wore this at her house once, got ice cream on it, put it in my closet, and never wore it again. So we're gonna do the color. And I'm not gonna line my lips or anything because I don't really like care about making my lips look bigger. Like when I go to school or something, I don't really care that much. Like it would be rare that I do this whole makeup routine on a school day. To be honest, it's usually throw on mascara and go, or nothing. Occasionally on a good day, I'll put like powder on, but to do this, like, it takes me at least 10 to 15 minutes. I don't have that kind of time in the morning most of the time, so this usually does not happen. Okay, so I have the color on, and I'm gonna take the gloss and just kind of make it look shinier and like stay on all day too. All right, so that is that. Now that my mascara is like dry, I'm just gonna curl the ends of my eyelashes really quick. Now I'm gonna take my Burt's Bees, no, Mario Badescu spray again, and kind of just set everything with that. I love this stuff. Like I don't even know why. Like, I don't notice a difference when I use it. It just makes me feel happy. And then you could take your scrunchie out. That is everything. The lips really add like some color to it. And we're in quarantine now anyway, so literally nobody's gonna see me unless we go on like a FaceTime call for school or something. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a requested one, so hopefully you enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below any other requests, what else you wanna see. Turn on post notifications too, that way you'll be notified for the next video. And I'm gonna peace out. Bye, guys.